101010 is the way.
I have many things to attend to. Please allow me to save my thanks for another day.
We won't delay you any longer. We need to go to Fictional Garden and seal Garalum away.
Seems that your operations have met with some success. I've been browsing through some of the stories on Ghostly Grove myself. They make for good reading. As the saying goes, serious divination concerns serious matters. It is inevitable that someone performing divination day in and day out for the Cienjo would acquire inner demons, and Heliobus can take advantage of those. Fortunately, with your help, Fu Shren prevailed over her intruder. Do you enjoy listening to storytellers and watching immersion? In both cases, tales have a predetermined ending. But you shouldn't let that stop you from enjoying them, should you? The same is true of life. Whether the end is predestined or not, it's worth living. Very well, then. Miss Hanya is waiting for you by the suppression towers.
On behalf of the Ten Lords Commission, I commend you for your great service in resolving the Divination Commission crisis. I will honor all of you before the Ten Lords.
Thanks, Madam Hanya! But, we really couldn't have defeated Garalum without Miss Chingtrey's help.
I didn't realize that one as skilled as Diviner Fu would also be susceptible to the power of the Heliobi. That said, I can understand her plight. After all, we're all moving forward on our own unseen paths in no uncertain terms. Judges are instructed by the Ten Lords to carry out their orders, but no one ever explains their meaning to us. Just like the Master Diviner, no matter what cruel and horrible paths she foresaw, as long as it benefited the Luofu, she had to make a choice. Those choices may be correct and far-sighted, but we are, after all, flesh and blood, and we cannot help but agonize over the process of making them.
Madam Hanya?
I apologize. I was getting carried away. I think all the paperwork must have worn down my mental acuity. Today's business is finished. Please get some good rest.
Right. Let's call it a day. And you too, Judge Hanya. Don't work yourself to death.
It's finally time to get back to bed. Goodbye, everyone.
Thank you.
If there's nothing pressing, let's take a walk.